Hi guys, welcome to how to make a tie rack out of sustainable materials, out of scissors in fact. First of all, you will need four pairs of scissors, the materials, one used toilet roll, hot glue gun or super glue, and finally a coat hanger and possibly some pliers to help you manipulate the steel. Okay, so we're gonna get stuck straight into it. First thing you need to do is push the scissors through the toilet roll like so. I've prepared this earlier so that we don't spend too much time. Here we go. Too much time fiddling around. That usually takes a little bit more time than that, but just do it. Make sure that it looks kind of symmetrical and balanced, as you can see. Okay, once you've done that, you just want to secure your scissors into place with a little bit of hot glue. I'm not using a much, just making sure that they're not going to go anywhere once I've put my ties on. Okay, really simple. Okay. Once you've done that, just give it a little minute to dry, because it'll need some time. Okay guys, we're back. And we're into part two. We need to get a piece of coat hanger and cut it to about the same length, bend it. Just I've used one of the corners here. As you can see, I've tried to straighten it out as much as I can. You then just need to get this and put it through the bottom of your device. Now, it's a bit difficult to show you guys what I'm doing and do it at the same time. I've just simply placed it through like so, and you bring it up like that. Once you've got it like that, you use your pliers and you make some bends. It's very easy. Now just neaten that off a bit by cutting it. And finally, you just bend this around so that it can sit on your so. Next thing we're going to do is place your ties in the tie rack. Just bring them over halfway. Try not to get them in the hot glue. Okay. You can put them through either of the loops. This tie rack has enough room for 8 ties. Okay, and this is the final stage. As you can see, it's finished.
and I've got the coat hanger there, which is used to hang it, and scissors holding the ties. Looks pretty cool, and it's really easy to choose which tie you want. Thank you for watching my presentation on how to make a sustainable tie rack from scissors.